over here cooking? Listen, you don't even make round roadies. You're lucky I married you, else you never would have got a fucking husband. There's a reason why you had to come to America and marry an American. Because your parents tried to find you an arranged marriage, and they all asked, does she make round roadies? And your mom was like, no, but she's pretty. They're like, I do not want her. Only the round roadies.
And you call me racist.
It's not racist. That's what your mom told me. Even your dad, when he found out you were marrying me, he goes, oh, I did not think this would happen. I did this today. And it turned out that I didn't realize it, but fun fact, if you're a 30-year-old woman in India and you're not married and have kids, you're like an old widow. You're cast down upon society. All right, so we've got this cooking now.
You should cook that in Indian accent.
Okay, I'm gonna take